finally started, it started coming up to the fence. Our fence blocks the creek, and it started coming up to the fence. We have a boat on the other side of that, and a couple of chairs. They disappeared. Then my husband left to pick up our grandson at school at 2 o'clock. And by the time he got back here at 3 o'clock, it had come up through our whole yard all the way up as far as my kitchen area and to the air conditioner there. Fortunately, our house is up higher. And it had, by that time, it had knocked over the chicken coop, and the chickens were inside, so we didn't know what we could do about them. We didn't dare go down there because of the rush of the water. It was coming like a river. So we didn't dare go down to rescue the chickens. And so it knocked over both of those. We had two coops there, it knocked them both over. We did lose one of our chickens. It got caught up and drowned. A few hours later, when it started going down, we were able to go out and get the rest of them. But as you can see, the swing set is over here. The bikes are over in her yard and not our yard. Our fence is down, it's wrecked, and the whole pen around the chicken coop is destroyed.